A tropical low over the peninsula district is bringing heavy rain and gusty winds. A tropical low moved overland on western Cape York Peninsula this morning and is no longer expected to be a tropical cyclone. Cyclone watches and warnings have all been cancelled. A severe weather warning is current though for heavy rainfall across much of the peninsula district, with falls up to 180 millimetres possible in just 6 hours. In the last 24 hours, we've seen isolated falls greater than 200 millimetres in some locations. Widespread rain and thunderstorms are forecast across much of the Cape over the coming days, with daily falls of 50 to 100 millimetres likely, with isolated heavier falls possible. Rainfall will likely lead to flash and riverine flooding over the coming days. While the tropical low didn't develop significantly over the eastern Gulf of Carpentaria, and it has moved overland, it may persist in the area or even drift back over the Gulf waters in the short term, but the environment is not supportive of tropical cyclone development at this time. And towards the end of the week, it is increasingly likely that the system will track eastwards into the northern Coral Sea. And while the environment is forecast to be favourable for intensification into the weekend, it is expected to be too far offshore to produce significant impacts along the Queensland east coast. Residents across the peninsula district need to stay up to date with the latest forecast and warnings for this tropical low via our website, app, and social media. Listen to all advice from emergency services and stay safe.